Okay, now we go to frontal lobe.
National Weather Service in northern Indiana has issued a tornado warning for...